Hi guys, in this video I will show you how you can link your existing domain to your website on Squarespace. So for that you need to click on settings on the left panel and then go to domains. Here you need to click on use a domain I own. Then you will see a pop-up. Here you need to enter the domain. And after clicking enter, your domain will be linked to your Squarespace website. I hope you found this video useful. Thank you for watching and see you in the next one.